Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So as you can see from the title of this video, this is a shopping haul, and it's been a while since I've shot a shopping haul. So yep, so excited to do this. Basically, a couple of days back, I placed an order on a website called Ajio, however you pronounce it. They have like really cheap clothes and they have like sale going on. I picked up a couple of stuff, like not a couple of stuff, like a lot of stuff, clothes and footwears and everything from their website, and I got a 50% discount on them. So like, seriously, that's such an awesome deal. And I was a little skeptical about, you know, since they are so cheap, how would the quality of the products be like, and I didn't want the colors to fade away or something like that. So yeah, but I placed like a huge order from them. I'm gonna show you what all I got and share my experience with you guys as to whether you should also place an order from them or not. So yeah, let's get straight into it. I'm going to be sharing the prices of whatever I remember for all of them, and I'm gonna list everything down in the description box below, so don't you worry about that. Everything is sorted, you just gotta see what I got, and if you wanna buy them, then go ahead and buy them. So let's start. So the first thing I bought is this top. This is a striped top which has bell sleeves. You can see the bell sleeves here. They have like a very intricate work on the sleeves, so I love clothes which have detailing on the sleeves. Like that's something which I always look out to and reach out to. So I really like the color, and they had a different color also, I think a greenish shade, but I wanted this color, although I have this color already, like a couple of clothes. But yeah, so this is like a kurta, I would say, something like a kurta. Cloth is very nice, very soft. This one I got for ₹500. You know, you can really pair it up with your jeans or even shorts, I think would really look nice. A majority of my shopping which I have done is in perspective to the kind of holidays which are coming up. Like I'm going on 2 holidays in the coming months. My shopping perspective is somewhat related to that, like holiday kind of shopping. So you would see more of clothes which go well with shorts or like dresses. I haven't really worn it as of now because it needs ironing and very lazy. Alright, so the next thing I got is like a spaghetti top kind of a thing. The back is really sexy, like you can see the back has like a deep cut kind of a thing, and very strappy sleeves, check work all over. This will look really good with shorts, like really nice with shorts. This also has a sequence work on its neck, so that's really good, and I like the fact that they have given extra sequins as well. This spaghetti swing top costed me ₹300. Moving on, I was looking for stuff which goes well with shorts, so I chose this racer back. This has really funky design on it, like numbers and alphabets and everything in neon color. So this is how the racer back top is like. This is for ₹250, guys. Like for ₹250, this is like a steal deal. It's going to look very nice with shorts and everything, especially like the fluorescent colors on it. For ₹250, I think it's absolutely a steal deal. Like. So the next thing which I have is this graphic t-shirt. This costed me ₹250, and this is a grey colored shirt. I actually got it for like a night suit purpose to wear it with my PJs, because ₹250 and a cotton and a very soft cloth, not a bad deal. The sleeves are like, they come somewhere around here, like on the elbow. This is a little bit tight to me, but I think I'm gonna just stretch it and everything and make use of it. It's really funny what the t-shirt says. It says, just a girl with sass working on that ass. So I like t-shirts with peppy slogans on it, so don't judge me. So this is just a basic t-shirt, nothing on the back, just a normal t-shirt with a graphic print on it for ₹250. Not bad. Moving on, I got this printed frill dress. Now I really like the design of this dress. It has like a halter back, it has frills in the bust area, and it has a belt near the stomach, like just above the stomach, so as to enhance your waistline, and it's a very beachy dress, and that is why I picked it up. This costed me ₹750, so I bought it at a flat 50% off. I always prefer if it has like a tiny bit of sleeves on it so that I can cover up this area, which is like the Punjabi power here. So yep, this is like a very beachy dress, and for ₹750 is not that bad. So yeah, that's next. So next up, I got a strappy bodycon dress. So my husband actually doesn't like me wearing those loose dresses. He thinks that I like good in fitted dress, you know, my curves and everything. So so yeah, that's a husband thing, and that is why I got this bodycon dress. So this dress has flowery prints on it, and I really like flowery prints, guys. Like, if you have seen my clothing or anything, one thing is that I love blue. Everything around me is the blue, and I also like flowery prints. I don't know why, but flowery prints really attract me. So yeah, I picked up this dress. This is like a knee length, like just slightly longer than a knee length dress. This has a back slit which makes it comfortable for you to walk. It costed me around 750 rupees, of course on a flat 50% off. This has like a back zip, and the zip quality and everything is very decent. So even though these are cheap, you don't see like what's the word, oh my god, I don't know, what's the word. So even though the clothing they are selling are cheap, but you know, you don't really see any compromise on the quality or anything of that sort. This is a very thick cloth and not like nowhere near a bad quality product, like instead a very good quality product. And I really like how this dress looks on me, although it is a little loose from the bust. So I think I'm gonna just stitch, like get one stitch done, and it'll be good to go. And I really like the strappy stuff here, so it is a very nice like a beachy but like a party dress. So I'm really excited to wear this. Then next up, I got this beautiful off-shoulder top. Like, I was in love with the color and again the sleeves. So this is a georgette cloth, and the sleeves are like a little sheer, so I really like that. It has like an inner inside of it, so you don't really have to wear like a inner or a spaghetti inside, so that's good. So this is off-shoulder, and the elastic quality is good too, although this one is a little larger to me. Like, I wish I had ordered a smaller size, but I'll make do with this. I mean, this is fine. Like, I think I'll wear it like a loose top with shorts. So yeah, shorts is what I had in my mind where I wanted to pair this up with. And not very long but not very short, like a crop top either. I can, you know, pair it up with like a choker or something, or like a chunky piece of jewelry. I think it's gonna look really nice, and I'm really excited to try this. So the next two products which I shopped were footwears. This is the first pair of footwears I got. It says Ajio. Just a step-in chappal, I would say, just to go with your regular jeans or kurtis or everything of that sort. It has a nice buckle and the quality looks great. It's, I think, for 400 rupees or something like that. Very comfortable to wear. Don't have any complaints to that. And the next pair of footwear, I'm sure you guys have seen on my Instagram. These are Tassels Tan heels, like block heels. I don't really wear heels that often, but this time I thought that I'll just give it a try, and what the hell, if it doesn't fit me well, then I can just return it, because the return policy is that you can return within 30 days, so which is not bad. But fortunately, I do not have to return anything from this order, so which is like a super yay. I really like the tan color. These have little tassels and these braided strappy stuff which is going on, and you have to like buckle it up. So I really like them. I've worn it once, and yeah, I would say that I did get a little bit of shoe bite near my thumb area because of these straps. But I think that happens for every footwear, and the first time you wear them, you have to have shoe bites. That's a mandate. I really like them, and for 950 rupees, I think it's not that bad. Like, it's pretty good. So if you like these on me, then I'm sure you guys would like it. And the size is like normal. So if you wear like a 7 size in Bata, I think 7 would fit you. Like, I wear a 7 size in Bata, and these were also 7 number, and they fit me well, perfectly. So yep. So this was everything I got from Ajio. Overall, I'm very impressed with the quality of the products and the pricing of the products and the display. I mean, whatever they show on the website is exactly what you get in hand. So that's great. Overall, very satisfied with my purchase. Everything of what I showed you in the haul, it all costed me 3700, like approximately 3700 rupees, which is so not bad. Like, if you go to a Zara or an H&M or stuff like that and shop for these, like each cloth would be like for $8.99 or $14.99. $8.99 would be like the basic of everything. So if you want to shop from Ajio, it's a big thumbs up from my side. Go shop, and if you like this video, then hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. And make sure you check out the description box. I'll be mentioning all the price and the URLs and direct links to those websites in the description box. So do make sure to check that out. I'll see you in my next video. Happy shopping. Bye bye. On their website, hold that thought. So as I was saying, fuck you. So don't you worry about that. I'm also gonna realize I'm so popular in life that people are calling me like, pair up with shorts, so you can figure out I'm going to a beach. Oh my god, look very nice with shorts and everything. Don't believe this, but fitted enough to display, but fitted. Don't believe this.